Today is July 31, 2017, 4 days of treatment and hospitalization. You can see the legs is not so inflamed. The diagnosis is ringworm and mites. I can bring up and see the neck, the body. This dog is very nervous. Slowly up. Let's see the below. 4 days ago, it was very red and painful, but now it's much better. Been washed. We'll wash one more time again. The trouble, the owner is very hard for the owner to wash. The dog is screaming from the pain.